And now here's the important question. Is this abnormal? Yes or no?